is Joyce Joya, and I am the president and CEO of the Herman Group. We are management consultants and consulting futurists, and I live and work in Austin, Texas when I'm not on the road. My very favorite disruptive hero is, without a doubt, the man who was my first spiritual teacher. His name was Eugene Hank, and he was an escapee from a labor camp during the Second World War. And he really turned my whole world upside down, because through him, I began to explore an entire new side of reality that I had suspected was there, but never really knew for sure. And when I read Autobiography of a Yogi by Yogananda, and when I read what soon became one of my very favorite books, which was a book called Illusions by Richard Bach, they so affected me that I began to really understand how the universe works. And I began to take that in and use it in how I am in the world. I would go to him when I had finished reading the previous book and say, okay, what do you want me to read next? What do you want me to do next? Clearly, what I described was my favorite in my whole life, because it completely changed the way I look at the world, the way I am in the world. It really had the most profound effect on my life of anything that ever happened to me, The disruptive change I am currently struggling with is how to reinvent myself. And I'm moving from being a very high content, highly researched futurist who quotes numbers in every Herman trend alert and affects lots of people's lives in many ways because I tell them what's coming and how to prepare for it, to the author of the book that I was meant to write in this lifetime, which is called Love is the Answer. And I've been struggling with writing it now for 2 or 3 years, to put down, put my understandings of the universe and communicate them in a way that people will choose to embrace them and be the folks they can be. Well, what I'm struggling with is, how do I abandon my business, which is the only way I've been able to earn money for the last 10 or 15 years, and move into this new area?